seven dreams, you must fast to reverse. Dream number one, snake bite. It's one thing for you to see snakes in your dream, but it's another thing for you to see a snake and the same snake bites you. What does a snake bite mean? Number one, a snake bite is symbolic to a spiritual attack. Number two is disappointment. The Bible says the devil is the mother of all lies, meaning the devil cannot tell the truth. And Jesus calls the devil the old serpent in Revelation chapter 12. So when you see a snake bite, the spiritual attack, it's disappointment in the spirit. You can be working and you see that, it means somebody somewhere wants to take you off your position. Or somebody somewhere is in an unholy place trying to move you from your marriage. And also a snake bite signifies someone who has access to poisoning your destiny. But in this case, in your spirit. As not doesn't like poison your food, but in your spirit. You see, sometimes you can meet a man, you can meet a woman, and the first thing you see a snake bite. That relationship, put it on pause and tell whoever, whether the woman, whether it's a man, and say, I'm going for prayer. Dream number two, bleeding. The Bible declares in Leviticus, the life of every animal is in the blood. Meaning when you remove blood, you are taking out life. Every time you see yourself in a dream bleeding, it's a loss of life. There is a spirit of death haunting your life. Do you know that when people die, most of them, they will have paid for their death? That if they did not pay for their death, they would not have died. When you hear there is an airplane crash, guess what? Somebody bought a ticket. So if somebody would have known earlier, they would not have bought the ticket. Number two, when you bleed, it's symbolic to a covenant. That's why by the blood of Jesus, we are who we are. So blood is symbolic to a covenant. These are dreams that you should reverse. Meaning you don't see it and just say, let your will be done. You should verbally stand and say, I reverse such a dream. You might be sealing covenants that you are not even aware of. Just as Abraham entered in a covenant in Genesis 15, he was not conscious, he was sleeping. That today we are affected by God's covenant and we are called the seed of Abraham. But when did that covenant take place? In a dream. So when you see yourself bleeding, it might mean death. Maybe that day or that week you're going to have an accident. So God is warning you. He's showing you have an attack that you know nothing about. Dream number three, broken mirror. The same mirror that helps us to be beautiful, if I can put it that way. All right? If broken, the same mirror can help.